it in a safe behind a painting, lock it up and leave. Do you really think you can just put it in a safe behind a painting?